Ian Tricles, you all right?
I think I've been poisoned.
You've been cursed by the gods. You know what must be done.
Top blur, but I'm pretty sure it ruled.
No, I mean, like, what happened between you and Kate?
It's no big deal. It's no big deal. It's no big deal. This is no big deal.
I need you to tell me the whole story.
Damn. Last Friday night, we took too many shots, and I think we kissed, but I forgot.
I can't believe you did this.
You told me she's the one that I don't have to worry about.
I knew you were...
Catherine.
You were gonna come for me.
Do you expect me to just, like, put up with this kind of behavior?
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again?
No, what are you talking about?
The taste of her cherry chapstick. I kissed a girl just to try it, and I hope my boyfriend don't mind it.
I do mind it. I don't want my girlfriend going around just, like, kissing other people.
You don't really want to stay, no, but you don't really want to go. Oh, you're hot, then you're cold. You're yes, then you're no. You're in, then you're out. You're up, then you're down.
I don't understand. Are you, like, breaking everything right now?
I guess I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past my breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up. I've had enough. This is the part of me that you're never gonna ever take away from me.
Against the world.